So we've got a Nissan Maxima here. We just did the Diode Dynamics Demon Eye upgrade. So you can see we've got the controller right here. These are set to be on together. So I've got them in the same group. Now you can see the Demon Eye and the Halo, which has got a RGBW Halo and a diffuser, is on the same channel. So you can switch the channels to do separate, or you can do both. Our blue, we got red, we got all the pure colors here, and then you got pure white. So this is really good for halos because you got the pure white option. You can drive around like that, and then when you're at a car show or something, you can do a full color changing mode for show. But there's a lot of different patterns. For example, 7-color jump is probably the most popular. Just you can show how everything works. So this is more of a show mode. You got strobe. It's even hard to pick up. So this is Diode Dynamics Demonized ACL RGBW Halos. Well, we've got both of these products on separate groups. So I've got control over my halos. I want those to be pure white. Let's say I want demonized to be a nice red color. That's how it's gonna work. If you guys have any questions, email us. It's info@lightworks.net. We look forward to hearing from you. Thanks again.